Hey there, South Jersey. I'm meteorologist Gilmore Tucci. It is National Picnic Day, and time is still plentiful if you want to go out for a picnic here this evening. These are some three ingredients that I thought would make sense for a picnic. No rain. You don't want winds, because otherwise it's going to blow away your napkins or your cups or your plates, and you want it to be comfortable. You want low humidity. So we'll continue to be dry into the first couple of hours of this evening. Winds stay light. Humidity stays on the lower side. So we'll give it an A for National Picnic Day here in South Jersey. The reason why we're having such a great day is because we have low pressure system to our east, another one which is approaching, but we've been in between here today, and that's why we do see the sunny sky that we've had for much of the day today. However, as we go into tonight, we'll get into a couple of showers for some of the area and cloud cover, and then for Wednesday, plenty of sunshine remains and fills back into the region. Let's take a look at our future radar here. 7 o'clock tonight, you see those showers coming through. Fast forward to 11 p.m., most of the showers stay to our north, if not all the showers, but the risk for some rain begins at about 11 p.m. You see, we're trying to get a shower sneaking into the region. However, it is going to be few and far between, and by 7 a.m. on Wednesday, we're talking about a clearing sky, let alone rain. Rain will be well out of here by that time. Going to Wednesday, we have a low pressure system to our north. However, we have two high pressure systems, one in Florida, another one out in the Midwest. The combination of these, we get a northwesterly wind. It is a drying wind, and we'll have another day again with plentiful sunshine across the area. We will watch for the wildfire threat, though. As we go into tonight, temperatures will slowly fall through the 60s. Again, a lovely evening to be out and about here in South Jersey. Maybe we get a shower. I would say, if you are south of the Black Horse Pike, you can leave the windows open and let the breeze roll on in, as long as you're not allergic to allergies, because I really, really doubt you get into some rain there. Low temperatures between 55 to 59 degrees, and this continues our streak of well above average temperatures. We've actually been above average for close to a week now, and we haven't been below average since the 11th of the month. We have seen 14 of the first 22 days of the month at or above average. Now, as we go forward in time, looking through the end of the month, we'll look to add 3 days above average, two around the average, and then two below average. And those below averages aren't going to be too much below average, just about a degree or two. Going into Wednesday, another lovely day here. It should be sunny by about 9 o'clock, and then we're sunny for much of the day. Was going to put a full sun in there, but figured give some credence to the early morning hours. Shores in the upper 60s. We'll see if a sea breeze develops. I don't think it does, though. Spring planner, everything is looking good for you here, and we go into our mainland 7-day forecast. We'll go into Thursday, pair of sixes, cooler because of the southeast wind. That's seasonable for this time of year. Fun fact, too, our latest snowfall in recorded history happened on the 24th. Now, on Wednesday, on this Wednesday, what would have been back in 1956, 0.4 inches of snow fell at Atlantic City International Airport. Going to Friday, a couple showers and thunderstorms. Don't think it's a washout. We'll flip over to the shore here for the Saturday forecast. Cooler again with the easterly wind. However, we are definitely going to be dry here, most likely going to be dry on Sunday, and then we're saying drier, temperatures bouncing around a little bit, but the theme is dry for much of the next 7 days. We'll be back with you on Wednesday with the latest in South Jersey weather. However, you can follow me on social media for the latest in South Jersey weather, Facebook and Instagram at JoeMarkWX, Twitter at AC Press Martucci, or thepressofac.com/weather.